do that short term stuff, but you have to show me a combo more than one time.
Yeah, no, okay. I'll write it down. I'll annotate it for you.
Yeah. Like, remember how you taught me the Marvel combo?
I did do that, didn't I?
Yeah, I know, right? You were
that
like,
was
hey,
way
man,
back in the day.
Check out OMG and Sanjay for good Magneto play. Like, yeah.
Did I? That doesn't sound like a thing I would say. Like, I like
Swag
Andre.
Swag Master's Ball, man. That was
oh,
that?
You know, you're right. Yeah, I did. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. My bad.
Yeah, short term, you know, shot. But long term, yeah. Those random things from like last year and before. That's what I pay attention
to. That's the stuff that you have to keep in mind.
Yeah.
Unlike this matchup that's occurring right now. Let me tell you what's going to happen a lot. Crouch strong versus stand strong. Who presses the button first? I bet you I'm going to press the button first. I bet you I'm going to press the button first. And then they just stare into each other's eyes longingly, wishing that they could be the one to press their strong first.
So, with that said.
That said.
Is this the way to play the matchup?
I have no. It was a great idea if it had worked.
The Aqua Silk. It's not a read.
I appreciate. Good hustle. Good hustle, Geek Kid. Good hustle.
It's only a read when it works.
No. It's just like you're reading it incorrectly. The BR. Dude, it's a bear. Come on.
It's a BR.
Reading comprehension. That's,
I know, it's a little bad.
That's half the game.
He does talk like an ignoramus. Let me do this. What's wrong with this guy? They can give him muscles, but they can't give him brains.
Siberian Brizzard.
Brizzard?
Brizzard.
All right. So, yeah. I remember this, why I don't play this game.
Right? Because no one's instant air dashing. There's been no triangle jumps. Zero DHCs.
Yeah.
They aren't even calling their persona on knockdown. What are they doing? What is this game they're playing? What are they getting at? Ooh, what a great invincible move for a second that slapped him in the chin. I said that, and I'm going to take it back, because if, like, a hairy Russian man slapped me in the shin, it would probably hurt.
Right, you'd want to dance around, too, or you just want to run. If these two were pitted in a battle to the death, is this how it would really go down?
We didn't see it in the Street Fighter movie because they were playing on the same team.
Yeah.
And at the end, what's his face? Zangief was like, wait, I'm the bad guy? And they were like, yeah, dude, pretty much. And then they made like Godzilla noises while he fought Honda. What a great movie. I know what I'm going to do when I'm done here. Right after Grand Finals, I'm going to go home. Yeah, the Van Damme.
Oh, yeah.
Because Legend of Chun-Li didn't have Geef. It had Vega. It was not Will.i.am, but not the other black guy.
Clark Duncan?
No. Michael Clark Duncan is dead. God rest his soul.
He was still in
He was Balrog. Right?
Yeah. Okay.
No, the guy from the Black Eyed Peas who's not Will.i.am.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Yeah, not the blind guy and not Will.i.am, but the other person who's not Fergie.
Such a memorable band.
Okay, what was it? The End? The album that came out with I Got a Feeling? Yeah. Actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Right?
I downloaded it.
Right? I wouldn't pay money for it, but I would download it and I would play it. Yeah.
There's a lot of music that doesn't make it on my computer.
Wow. That was actually really good.
That was really good.
It was not a safe jump, and then it was reached. It has like a further enough hitbox backwards.
See a little glimmer in Luger's eyes. Like,
but he's hungry. He wants the run back with Truth God. That's why. As soon as he's done, he's going to be like, who did you even play? How long have you been looking at Street Fighter? Do you even have buttons on your controller?
You know, despite the matches taking, like, you know, 10 seconds.
Well, but no, that's how you play Street Fighter. You know it's a really good game if you play it for, like, 30 minutes every time you try and have one goddamn match. Right? That's the measure of fun, right?
Right. Cause,
you can tell they're enjoying themselves based on how long they're willing to sit here and keep playing it. When is Skullgirls night?
It remains to be seen. I move my... pawn to C4.
You know, I appreciate chess and I appreciate Street Fighter. I really just want to play Skullgirls.
Oh, and I just want to play Skullgirls.